love
the
roses.
He can be so
well.
Romantic.
Oh, he
have a little bit of charm, you know.
And we have so many big plans and ideas for the future.
Then. Oh, do you?
And, yeah, definitely. He's the best.
Okay.
We're planning to go to Europe, Italy.
Yeah, we're going to Rome for sure. We went there in 2 months.
Visit his family finally after 2 years together.
Oh, really?
So fast.
Yeah.
I didn't know you have family in Rome.
I do. I'm Italian. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got
family. So, I know you're Italian. I didn't know they're living in Rome.
Yeah, I got some family there that we're going to see. She's going to meet them. We're going to go to the Colosseum as well. We're going to go to some
oh,
really? As well.
Yeah.
So
nice to hear that.
Yeah.
I'm so happy for you guys.
Maybe we're going to Asia after that. I don't know.
Asia.
Asia will probably be in like a year. But we're obviously, after Rome, we're going to drive down to the south. I'll take her through the Amalfi Coast and stuff, because you've always wanted to see that. And then we'll plan an Asia trip next year. We'll probably go to South Korea or something.
Oh, you have so many plans together.
We're having a great time here as well. Living together in Mexico. Like,
I've really liked
great.
Mexico.
Yeah, Mexico is amazing. I love it too.
I've met some beautiful people in Mexico as well.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. She's the best. Well, I'm going to go to the restroom and wait for me, okay?
Wait, don't take long, yeah?
Yeah,
okay. We decided you're gonna tell her,
maybe
so please, please
tell
her. I can't do this anymore.
Worry,
I can't
worry,
do
listen.
This anymore.
We're not gonna hide anymore. We're not gonna cover nothing up anymore, right? I'm gonna tell her. Don't worry.
Please.
Do you trust me or not?
I do trust you, but I can't listen to it any longer.
Don't worry. Look, when she comes, I'm gonna tell her right away.
Please.
It's gonna kill me. Like,
please.
It's gonna kill me.
Please tell her.
I will tell her. For you, I'll
it's
money.
Okay.
Oh my
I really,
God.
Really love her.
Jesus.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.